Good afternoon, and welcome to the 2021 Special Olympics Summer Games Awards. It is my pleasure to announce the results for the Unified Doubles divisions. Unified Doubles Division 1, winning first place, and the gold medal, Megan McCloskey and Celine Heffron-Pero from Montgomery County. Unified Doubles Division 2, coming in second place, winning the silver medal, Jason Rice and Bryn Wacker from Montgomery County. Coming in first and winning a gold medal, Stephen Yike and Nicole Tracy from Montgomery County. Unified Doubles Division 3, coming in second place, winning a silver medal, Ian Capasio and Olivia Darley, Philadelphia County. And coming in first place, winning the gold medal, Christine Palladino and Hannah Starner from Montgomery County. Unified Doubles Division 4, coming in third place and winning the bronze medal, Ashley Fisher, Janice Sexton Fisher, and Gregory Ball, Montgomery and Bucks County. Coming in second place, winning the silver medal, Sharon Quarles and Margaret Ryan, Philadelphia County. Coming in first place and receiving a gold medal, Devin Williams and Ryan Bogan, Philadelphia County. Unified Doubles Division 5, coming in fourth place, winning the ribbon, Jordan Landa, Montgomery County. Coming in third place, winning a bronze medal, Samuel Heller and Sarah Knopp from Team Lehigh. Coming in second place and winning a silver medal, Lauren Otterbein and Scott Otterbein, Montgomery County. And coming in first place, winning the gold medal, Carol Benfield and Jessica Bloom, Bucks County. Unified Doubles Division 6, coming in fourth place, winning the ribbon, Melissa Limbacher and Joseph Robb, Team Bethlehem. Coming in third place, winning a bronze medal, Abigail Harley and Thomas Harley from Bucks County. Coming in second and winning the silver medal, Ted Bolt and Raffi Steins-Klotz from Montgomery County. And coming in first place, winning the gold medal, Sarah McStay and Zava Rubin from Philadelphia County. Unified Doubles Division 7. Coming in fourth place and winning the ribbon, Charity Polshek and Joshua Polshek from Area M. Coming in third, winning the bronze medal, Jordan Case and John Tagmani, Montgomery County. Coming in second and winning the silver medal, Samuel Cohen and Jesse Rose from Philadelphia County. And coming in first place, winning the gold medal, Kenneth Renson and Tom Delaney from Bucks County. Unified Doubles Division 8. Coming in fifth place, Linda Gemeni and Stephen Fecht from Montgomery County. Coming in fourth place, Vita Karotkin and Melissa Black, Philadelphia County. Coming in third place, winning the bronze medal, Brian Smith and Elizabeth Dellers from Team Bethlehem. Coming in second place, winning the silver medal, Alice Mote and Amanda Naus, Team Bethlehem. And coming in first place, winning the gold medal, Mary Spence and Tim Spence from Butler County. Unified Doubles Division 9. Coming in fourth place, Zeth McMullen and Desiree McMullen from Team Bethlehem. Coming in third place and winning the bronze medal, Rebecca Roof and Ann Roof from Bradford Sullivan. Coming in second place and winning the silver medal, Kristen McCormick and Tracy McGarvey from Philadelphia County. And coming in first place, winning the gold medal, Kurt Probst and Kyle Chulos from Lebanon County. Unified Doubles Division 10. Coming in fourth place, Carol Francavilla and Jennifer Francavilla from Area M. Coming in third place and winning the bronze medal, Sarah Stuckio and Emmett Abdo from Philadelphia County. Coming in second place and winning the silver medal, Helen Elizondo and Marissa Williams from Philadelphia County. And coming in first place winning the gold medal, Denise Thorne and Layla Thorne from Chester County. Unified Doubles Division 11. Coming in fourth place, Elizabeth Hassan and David Miller from Montgomery County. Coming in third place, winning the bronze medal, David Bolosh and Nissi Bolosh, Team Bethlehem. Coming in second place and winning the silver medal, Brittany Thayer and Haley Fusak, Team Bethlehem. And coming in first place with the gold medal, Justin Riley and Kevin Karcher from Philadelphia County. Unified Doubles Division 12, coming in second place winning the silver medal, Cynthia Porter and Elizabeth Porter from Bradford Sullivan. And coming in first winning the gold medal, Michael Lorenzi and Dawn Lorenzi, Allegheny County. Unified Doubles Division 13, coming in second place with the silver medal, Brian Meltzer and Alex Meltzer from Team Lehigh. And coming in first place with the gold medal, Kevin Lazinski and Safradash Ramajesh from Montgomery County. Thank you for watching the Virtual Summer Games Awards. We hope that you enjoyed the 2021 Fitness Heptathlon, and we can't wait to see you again in person in 2022.